It seems like even when Kevin Owens isn't in the ring to host a segment of his talk show, he still transforms any stage he is on into the KO show.
Kevin Owens creates must-see moments wherever he goes.
From the heavens, big-time splash.
That'll do some serious damage.
Enough already.
All measured up.
Carefully placed stump.
Torque on the back. And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. When the bell rings, Johnny Gargano goes full force. Corey, do you think that'll lead to an intimidation factor of sorts for his opponent here tonight?
It comes down to this. When you're facing Gargano, you're working a Gargano match. If he's fighting with honor, you have to fight harder. If he's breaking the rules, you need to break more of them. Quite simply, you need to beat Gargano in his own game.
Dominating offense from Kevin Owens.
And would you look at that? He's completely beating Gargano at his own game right now, refusing to back down.
He saw it coming from Owens.
Doom Buster!
What a punishing move. This is Johnny Wrestling.
Johnny Wrestling with a takedown.
We're going to cinch it in. There it is.
It's KO. Escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. The springboard attack fails to land.
Uh-huh. Splash!
He's looking a little weary now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look at that. And he lets him out of the submission.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two, three.
And there's the win. Huge win here tonight. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Tonight. And once again, Kevin Owens is on the wrong side of injustice.